Cap. Your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find our way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God, I thought it was dead.
We need to find the armory wagon.
You're up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes.
Stick with the camp.
We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Why did you are on that train?
Listen up.
This is Highway Man territory. Everything you have is ours now. Me and my sister are coming for you.
There's a sandstorm coming. We're in big trouble if we get caught in that. We need to keep moving.
Some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours. Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Hey, we've got company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
Shit, this cop.
Aw, cute.
I'm serious. He's bad news.
We scored big on this one. There's some prime hunting here.
He's not quitting, Anna.
Neither are we.
Yeah?
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered.
Πού εσάνω, τι φυγά πως και γυτάζει ο Ρώσος.